Many space movies have been made, but none ever shot in space. Not until now. Russia is launching an actress and a film director into space to film movie scenes. Actor Yulia Purselt, who is 37 years old, and film director Klim Shipenko, who is 38, will take off to space. The project will be led by veteran cosmonaut Anton Shapterev. The crew will travel in a Soyuz MS-19 spaceship for a 12-day mission at the International Space Station. The team is going to film scenes from the challenge. The movie's plot will center around a female surgeon who is dispatched to the International Space Station to save an astronaut. The actress and the film director have received basic training for space flight. The actress will do her makeup and the director will figure out lighting, sound and other aspects of the shoot.
На самом деле очень тяжело работали. Несмотря на наш веселый нрав и наши улыбки, мы очень устали. Это было тяжело. Это было и психологически тяжело, и физически тяжело, и морально тяжело.
Есть сценарий, который Клим периодически меняет, чем, конечно, усложняет мою роль в роли, потому что приходится учить свою роль. Я никогда этим не занимался. Это не стихотворение, которое мы в школе учили, это проза. Надо представлять все время. Ну, тяжеловато нам, непрофессиональным актерам, но стараемся, поэтому, надеюсь, все получится.
The veteran cosmonaut on board will also play a role in the movie. The actress and the director do not have any space flight experience apart from the basic training. The crew will take off from the Baikonur Cosmodrome in ex-Soviet Kazakhstan. If the project becomes successful, the Russian crew will beat a Hollywood project that was announced earlier this year by Mission Impossible. Mission Impossible actor Tom Cruise announced to shoot a film in space with NASA and Elon Musk, SpaceX. The launch comes at a challenging time for Russia's space industry, which is struggling to secure state funding with the Kremlin prioritizing military spending. Russia is facing tough competition from the United States and China.